Love one.
It's been another busy day, hasn't it, so far? Slender one. You touched on the player less fancied and what she could possibly do.
Focus a bit more on Yu Fu in the sense that she's going to have to bring a lot more from what we've seen her play before to beat Sha side. I think we'll see a lot of parallel play from Sha Sha here.
There's a chopper and just took her apart.
What an interesting clash that is.
But I mean, against styles that we don't see so often, but she hasn't really had those problems.
Well, there's people who... Wow, look at that shot. Too, I think, disturbed by this style. But, I mean, we even saw power. She knows that, actually, it might be more effective to play at 75%. Just build the rally up. As we saw there, just building up and increasing the power.
A key factor in this matchup.
It's interesting because
you said about Quai Man, for example, as well.
Yeah, one of Liu Goliang's favourites.
That's true.
3-2.
9-4, 4-7. That's a quarter final of a world championship.
It's incredible, the longevity. Liu Yang, for example, it's incredible. But yeah, I mean the power of Sha Sha, you know. And I really think that the Chinese national team have really brought into game and almost forcing other nations to do the same. And this is the thing, forced to keep up by innovating in different ways themselves.
8-4. Four, 10.
6 game points.
That's a nice open up.
5-10.
Yeah, immaculate 7, again. 5, precision 5, play 10. From Sha Sha.
One love. Love two.
Straight through. This is someone who's had a very good career.
European Table Tennis Championship medals.
I should mention as well, Fraser, the European Games.
Actually. 5-2.
She was feeding multi-ball to Sun Ying Sha's forehand.
3-6.
Quicker is coming back. It's like looking into a mirror. How can you beat your own reflection?
4, it's surprising 8. When she makes a mistake.
4-9.
Oh, come on.
It's just an exhibition.
11, 4,
the performance fitting of the world's number one. Sun Ying Sha breezing through to the quarterfinals.